the YouTube. My name is Rihanna B. Okay, was it the queen? Because that seemed a little too...
Never mind then. Oh my god. Ugh. With his bow back. Whoop woo!
Disintegrates into ash, and we can all start singing. Ding dong, the witch is dead. The wicked bitch, the wicked bitch. Ding dong, the wicked bitch is dead. I was so happy to finally see Heidi gone.
Okay. So every time, I still think he's like, Jesus Christ! I thought if I saved him in the thing, he would leave me. I did a very bad thing. Oh god.
Ooh. This is interesting. Holy crap. Oh god. I didn't realize. Oh god. I don't know. Oh. No. Surface. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, she's out like a light.
Damn that rune. Oh!
Oh, God, that was gross.
Oh, God. I think that was... Nope. Nope. Every time I see this clip, it just sends a cringe up my spine on how creepy that is. It's just like, not only did he hear just like one, two footsteps, he hears one, two, da 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 dun.
Whoa, what? Oh. Oh no.
This is.
Is it? It's just all out war.
Join me. Shadow Hunters.
Oh my god.
Begin Monday, February 25th at 8 on Freeform.
Guys. Let's go ahead and open her up. I did not. Holy crap, guys. We got a freaking chaser. I'm so excited. Please tell me that there's something in here. That would make my day a hell of a lot better. Please tell me. Oh, yes! Oh. Sand, get off. Freaking, I should have made a shovel. Okay. Holy mother load! Ah, I got tons of lapis! I got gold, iron nuggets, those are actually useful in this new update, and tons of emeralds! Excuse me? What?
I guess I do believe you're speechless. I'm a lot of things right now, Alexander.
I cannot believe I'm witnessing Matthew Daddario dancing alongside Harry Shum Jr. and it actually looks good.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Holy shit!
No.
I think
this is the mini breaker palette from this past summer collection.
Ah! Yep,
Yep. It is the Mini Breaker eyeshadow palette. Holy crap. Oh, Lord, pray for me. Oh my god. Oh god, that is weird. Oh god. A little stingy and painful. Ah, I'm just hitting the roof of my mouth.
Feels good to be back.
What? Ah! Oh my god. Well,
I was hoping you'd do that.
Ah! Feel it, this darkness, it's growing.
Prairie Alec does too. Not 3 days ago, came to my shop.
Yes!
For this.
Yes!
Is the Lightwood family ring supposed to mean something to me?
It would if he had given it to you the other night at dinner when he planned to.
Oh my god, yes! Thank you, Mother Maris! Yes! Thank you!
Why break my heart?
Get over. He's in the vent. Oh, it's still sealed. He keeps going in the same vent, thank you! Yes! Oh my god! My damn microphone, stand up for once in your life. Holy shit! I have never done this well! I think there's one more thing in the box, so I'm gonna try not to get residue on everything. Ooh, the box just fell. Excuse me? Hold on a second. Ah! Oh my god! What? No way! Oh my god! What? What the hell is this? What happened to Magnus? Wait, is this the reason why he gets his magic back? Guys, oh, I have got so many questions right now. I am losing my mind. Oh my god. Oh my god, just snot just came out. Oh god, I'm sorry. Stupid cold. Wow. Sorry guys, my mind just kind of like did a mini explosion. He's willing to wait for that to come back. Adam just has such a good voice. I feel like he's almost underrated. Not many people talk about Adam anymore. Or at least compared to other male singers, but he is a powerhouse of a singer. I just love listening to his voice. I love that! Oh my god! Ugh. I can't stop smiling. Oh my god, this is so good. Why would you never practice making fire? Dean, I'm looking at you. Dean did not know how to start fire, never made fire at all until he was preparing for the final four fire making challenge. Never made it before, not even before going out on the show. You do not come onto Survivor without knowing how to make fire. Jeff says that almost every single season or in interviews, you learn to make damn fire. Basically saying goodbye. Damn it, I need a tissue. I'm sorry, guys. I can't hold it in.
There is no fixing this. You said.
Please, Alec, please don't do this! It's so happy, but it's so heartbroken at the same time. guess I should just say it. So this is officially my coming out video as me being bisexual. And it's really, it's still weird to kind of say it out loud because it is kind of a new thing for me. But ever since I've come out, I feel so much better. I feel more honest with people. I feel more complete. I would hope that maybe my story could maybe help others to come to their realization, or at least like spark that beginning phase of figuring out who they are and going down that path to where they want to be. Because like I said, it's different for everyone, but we take things at our own pace. But sometimes we just need a little bit of a kick for us to figure out who we are. And let's give a big toast and a congratulations to Shadowhunters. If this is the end, then we did end on a high note, and we have come together as a fandom. And I couldn't be more proud. The show has meant a lot to me in about the year that I've really been into the show. So I just want to give a toast to Shadowhunters. But let's give a congratulations and a hail and farewell to Shadowhunters. Click.
That's all I have for you guys today.
And until the next video, bye!